I really am like a pseudo Nora Marshall.